A new study says skipping breakfast may hurt your overall health.
German researchers found skipping breakfast just one day a week could increase the risk of type 2 diabetes by 6%. The study also found that if a person skipped breakfast 4 to 5 days a week, that risk could be as high as 55%. 1 in 3 Americans have diabetes or prediabetes.